Construction of two number 20-seater disability-friendly WC toilet with auxiliary facilities at Weya. Yes. And then construction of two number 20-seater disability-friendly WC toilet with auxiliary facility at Adaklu Senior High School. And also construction of eight number mechanized boreholes across the Adaklu constituency. One equipped ambulance. Mr. Speaker, the total cost of the above mentioned projects for Adaklu constituency amounts to 6,718,788 Ghana cedis and 74 pesos. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Right Honourable Speaker, may I ask the Minister what went into the selection of the various projects at the various sites? Because as a Member of Parliament, Mr. Speaker,
at various sites,
where within the projects she listed. The reason I ask is this, Mr. Speaker, Minister, listen, you would understand why I ask you this question. For instance, number one, you said three 10-seater water closet traditional toilets, institutional toilets with mechanized borehole. If you go to the number 10, construction of two number...
Honourable Member, your question simply asked how much of the $1 million the constituency has been disbursed in Adaklu.
Of the people of Adaklu.
Honourable, we are not saying you are not. All we are saying is that is not what your question says. Can you... No, but Honourable, read your question yourself. Please, those who have not acquainted themselves with that, don't make comments. Just let him read it.
Mr. Speaker, my question is this. To ask the Minister for Special Development Initiative, how much of the $1 million per constituency has been disbursed in Adaklu? Mr. Speaker, in her answer, she listed...
Honourable, have you not been giving how much?
Mr. Speaker, she gave a global figure.
Have you not been giving how much?
No, Mr. Speaker. The reason I said no,
in my view, the how much has been explicitly.
Mr. Speaker, they didn't spend 6 million Ghana cedis in Adaklu because some of the projects don't even exist. That is the point I'm trying to make.
That's not the question you have just asked. Honourable, I want to let us examine these things critically. If you approach it with traces of doubt, now you are asking something else. If you want to ask that, ask that.
Mr. Speaker, in my colleague the Minister's answer, for instance, she mentioned a WC water closet.
Are you suggesting to the Minister, which you get entitled to do, that in fact she has not spent what she says she has spent on that constituency? Be specific. Like you are asking a legal
question. Mr. Speaker, I thought as that my colleague would have.
No, you don't think. Ask the question.
Mr. Speaker, I am not here to accuse her of anything.
No. Well, you are entitled to, if that is what you believe in. If you have. Honestly, if you have facts to make a suggestion that this is not correct, you are not talking about any malfeasance, but you are saying this is not correct. If you have reason to believe that, ask specifically.
The first question I have for the Minister, I just asked, which was how they selected the project, but Mr. Speaker, you said that was not my question. I'll leave that one. Mr. Speaker, the Minister gave 10 different projects they spent the money on. However, she just gave a global figure. Perhaps she computed the 6.7 million based on the individual items. Now that she's got a global figure, can she give us the breakdown of how much is spent on each of the projects?
Now you have asked a question.
Yeah, with the cost of each project, Mr. Speaker, I'll beg to bring it later because I don't have it on me here. If not, maybe in a few minutes' time, I can quickly get it at the back there for you. Yeah, thank you.
Mr. Speaker, I want to make it clear to the minister that apart from the ambulance that she said, which we all know Adaklu is a beneficiary, and one three-unit classroom block which have been started, none of the projects is evident in Adaklu. So when you say you spent 6.7 million, Adaklu people are expecting me to tell them that this is what has been done. The question I have for you is,
none of those projects listed, apart from what?
Apart from the ambulance that is
on the ground.
Yes, it's on the ground.
Honourable Minister,
and then
wait. Honourable Minister, answer the question. None of those, apart from ambulance. Please.
Mr. Speaker, I even have a picture. I was trying to get the pictures of the project, the toilet facility, which I have in my hand here, that I can tell that. And the names of the towns that the projects are, I have them here. The others are all ongoing. That's why I said at various stages of completion. Thank you.
Please, you kindly lay that, your picture.
Indulge me a bit because this is a very important project.
Please ask your question.
Mr. Speaker, in the minister's answer, she mentioned a 10-seater water closet project at Adaklu Wire. And she's also mentioned another water closet at page 10, also item number 10 at Adaklu Wire Secondary School. Mr. Speaker, these two projects appear to be out of nowhere. The question I ask my colleague is this. If you take item number 11, 8 number mechanized boreholes across Adaklu, and then when you go to number 4, Minister, refer to your own answer so that you follow me.
You don't tell the minister what.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Ask your question.
Number 4, 5 number mechanized boreholes at Adaklu Sefa, Dokpo, and others. So, how do you reconcile the answers you give at point 4 and then the answers at point 11? Because at point 11 you said all over Adaklu. Meanwhile, at point 4 you mentioned the towns. Are these two separate? Are these two developments separate?
So you want further particulars?
Yes, Mr. Speaker.
Of the entire details.
No, Mr. Speaker, she
Honourable Minister, you will provide the answer you were asked in due course. Thank you very much. Any other question?
Mr. Speaker, I thank you very much for the opportunity. My colleague, the Honourable Minister, provided answers which suggest that only six...
Parliamentary language.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Which suggests that the minister spent 6.7 million so far, but we were promised $1 million since 2017. When is the rest of the money going to be disbursed? We are in 2020. Can the minister tell us when the rest of the amount will be disbursed in Adaklu?
Honourable Minister, rest.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, some time ago I was here to explain the beginning of how the disbursement of the 1 million per constituency was started. We all know that we had to do the put up the structures from 2017-2018. So I wouldn't want to go back because I've been here to answer this before. Thank you.
How much has been spent, the Honourable Minister has been spent, is what I was asked about. And I've told you how much I have spent. Honourable Minister, thank you very much for attending. Not constituency specific.